Ritlock, got a message from Kresha. Rylan's called for a parley.
Yeah, his warband's been leading Bangar's army for a while now. This war is taking too long, and Bangar's managed to throw too many bodies between us and him.
Maybe Rylan will be reasonable. Give us a chance to move some of those bodies out of the line of fire.
You'll see. I'm your ride. Meet me at the Eye of the North.
Ritlock, how long since you've been on the front?
Yeah, not for a couple weeks. Kresha's had me doing some recon through the homelands. Better get a move on. Parleys mean politicians. I'd rather be close enough to have Kree's back.
Commander, Ritlock, good to have you here. You arrived already, and the talk's underway.
I expected to see more troops. Did you clear out base camp for the parley?
Unfortunately, our alliance has been bleeding defectors day and night.
Defectors? Still?
Worse since you left. Steelcatcher's forces are impressive, and they've come at us with a propaganda assault, too.
That can't be good for morale, or your forward momentum.
It's not. We've lost ground as well as troops to the enemy.
Where's the new front line?
You're walking through it.
Ryland holds both lanes?
And everything in between.
What's going on?
Any last words?
Smoder. He said they'd stop these until the outcome of the parley.
Mercy!
What the hell?
Smoder's standard operating procedure for dealing with his Iron Legion defectors.
He knows the point of this war is to save the Char, right?
Apparently he's big on battlefield justice. But that's Iron business.
Killing him in a fair fight's one thing. They made a choice to change sides. But this, it's a waste.
It's slaughter.
Let's work for a swift end to this war, then. Campaign.
You've had some luck, but the tides of war are fickle. You can't expect to keep what you've taken.
Leave and live. Don't know how much plainer I can make it. To you or your packed friends.
Centurion Tribune, Steelcatcher. He's earned it.
Yes, I can see the scars. I'm here to save lives, Tribune. How many Char have died already?
Then tell the Imperators to accept this offer.
You forget you're up against the greatest military leaders of the Legions.
Most of Iron now marches with Dominion forces under my command.
Vanguard's Dominion forces. The Tribune's power is but a taste of Vanguard's reach. Next, an Elder Dragon.
This is Vanguard's war. He'll lead our people to ruin. But he can't without Ryland. Move aside so we can stop him.
Take the territory and hold it. I've accomplished my mission and more. I'm offering you mercy at my own discretion.
If you let Vanguard wake Jormak, he will destroy us all. Be smart!
Excuse us, Imperators. Is this a bad time?
I offered a parley out of respect, but it's clear your allegiances are askew.
Tribune
Steel. Offer rescinded. See you on the battlefield.
Damn it! Who the hell are you?
Kreisha, this is Logan Thackeray. Logan, Tribune Kreisha Stoneblow.
Great to finally meet an old friend of Redlock's.
Not the time. Commander, take a seat. We need to strategize.
What are you doing here, Logan?
The Queen sent us with a troop of Seraph to repay Kreida's debt to the Blood Legion.
Your memorable arrival aside, I speak for the Imperators when I say we are grateful to have you and Lady Casimir with us.
Could you give the politicking a rest?
You didn't complain when I brokered our treaty with Ebonhawk.
Oh, you do like to tell that story. Repeatedly. Your point?
We'll never make it to Bangar if we don't regain the territory. We've got to get past Ryland's forces.
Take a subtler approach. Gather intel, find their weak spots.
Ash, you move in the shadows, collecting secrets you share when you feel like it. Head on and face to face. That's how you win wars. Dominion's weakest spot is their wrong and we're right.
We don't have the numbers anymore. Head to head, we'll lose. We have to rethink our strategy.
The right war machine's worth 50 bodies any day.
No matter how good your machines are, we'll never retake the beach. Not without infantry in the trenches.
And who's going to build them? You keep shooting your defectors.
So let's abandon the forest and focus on retaking the beach.
Good, but young. Steel's following the strategies we were taught, the ones Bangar prefers.
A smaller, mobile force would use the forest terrain to our advantage. Ryland won't expect the change in tactics.
Some of the Seraph share Mesmer abilities. Malice could factor us in.
Maybe it's time to teach the Cubs a few new tricks.
The Commander is right. We're calling ourselves the United Legions. We need to walk the walk. Blood, Ash, and Mesmers in the forest.
And Flame, Iron, and Seraph regulars on the beach. It's a good plan.
Seems reasonable.
Very well. Do your thing, Sword Shadow. On the beach, we'll show Dominion's forces and our own what it means to be Char.
We've got a mission and a strategy. Commander, I'll meet you in Ritlock at the Blood Legion Bivouac.
I knew I'd achieve this.
Catch your breath, soldiers. Logan, move up.
Eyes on your sister's ships. Maintain your fight and focus. Mead, converge on the line.
Say what you want about his politics, but that Ryland Steelcatcher is fine.
Meh. Great fighter. Not really my type.
Ah, suit yourself. Yeah. Last night. We're on patrol. I'm sorry.
Did she say anything before? About the war?
Don't let it be for nothing.
It keeps staring at me. Seriously, everywhere I go, he's there. It's really creeping me out.
All that diplomacy makes my fangs itch. But you seem to do all right with the Imperators.
Don't love mixing politics with warfare. If that's what Kreisha's been dealing with all this time, I don't envy her.
I like you.
Commander, Ritlock.
How'd we lose so much ground, Kree?
We were so focused on Bangar. Ryland and his warband took us by surprise. I underestimated him. Every time Steel gains an inch, one of ours wonders if they chose the wrong side.
No way you could predict how many idiots would buy their crap.
How are you holding up?
I've got full command of the infantry here. Malice is employing her share of ash tactics in the forest.
Where do you want us?
Troops need to see you out there. Morale is low. We can't afford any more deserters. Centurions, Edgecrusher, and Backdraft are handling support. They'll tell you where you can do the most good.
We're on it, Kree.
Thank you.
nice partnering up like this. All that working in the open was making my skin crawl.
That's just allergies. Ah, Tribune Brimstone. Anything we can help you with, sir?
Actually, we're supposed to help you, Galena. Where can we lend a hand?
All over, really.
Legion forces are pretty thin on the ground, and...
Damn Minister of Morale's got recording spinning Dominion propaganda all over the place.
Her voice already makes me want to punch something. Smash a few speakers. Problem solved.
Our scouts have been hitting Dominion supply caravans just beyond camp. They could use some help with that. Plus, the supplies we'll need to get to the quartermaster.
And our sentries have been pulling triple shifts. Be good if you could check on them.
We'll take care of it.
And, we'll be waiting here when you're done.
Think we'll cover more ground if we split up. See you soon, Commander.
What?
Meatloaf again? What are you, allergic to taste?
Got a problem with the food? Make it yourself.
Maybe I will. Can't do worse than this quaggin' turd.
Everyone calm down. We're all on edge here. Let's just be glad we have food. Even if it is terrible.
So ungrateful. Quaggin' turd.
Turns out he wasn't a spy. Just your run-of-the-mill perv.
Ugh, I thought for sure we were onto something.
Well, at least I don't have to worry about him hovering around anymore.
Oh, true. I mean, who watches someone brush their teeth?
I know, right? Thanks, Commander. You beat Tribune Brimstone, but I'm sure he'll be swaggering in any minute.
Part of the mission's to collect more intel, but the bugs we planted have been glitchy.
We'll take any edge we can get. I'll see what I can do.
Keep your eyes open, Commander. We're spread too thin. Dominion keeps slipping past our sentries.
They make it hard for our agents to courier sensitive messages to camp. Critical intel on enemy troop movements.
Take a smaller version of his cipher key. Translate any coded messages they've left and relay the intel back to us.
I'll report whatever I find.
Wound up. No mercy for the weak. And quiet. Good. Go, go. Hey, don't walk away from this!
Commander, our strategy is working. We're regaining ground bit by bit.
Nothing helps morale like winning.
Good. Go,
true,
go.
But we're still outnumbered. And we've got soldiers who've been alone out there too long. You've made an impact across camp. Now I need you further afield. Watch your back out there, Commander.
I don't have long. Fire! Stay
I'm infuriated!
Sure, we were on to something.
At least I don't have to worry about him hovering around anymore.
True. I mean, who watches someone brush their teeth?
I know, right?
Me up. The dragon waits. The dragon escapes.
Not there anymore. This is valuable.
All simulators, have
you sound suspicious? You shoot
admit
first.
Defeat and allow your legions to become greater, to become dominion.
Been ready to fight since I was a cub. Couldn't wait to take out enemies on the battlefield.
Is it what you thought it would be?
The battle part, yeah. The enemies part, no.
No?
I never pictured them being ash, I guess.
The storm. Force!
False imperators have you fight beside humans and other lesser beings. Minion fights for Char above the fall!
Thank you.
entering. Before the storm. Oh,
run.
Rare and valuable.
Been ready to fight since I was a cub. Couldn't wait to take out enemies on the battlefield.
Is it what you thought it'd be?
The battle part, yeah. The enemies part, no.
No.
I never pictured them being ashes.
That's the last of them. August, this is for you.
And where was Hathor, Nalus, any of them? Vangar was the only one doing anything for us.
You think Vangar gives a damn what happens to us? Go. See how much he cares about the Char when he gets Jormag on his side.
Any news? At ease.
I'll be on my way.
You hear something suspicious, you shoot first.
Like some sort of code. Should we take it back to Snarl?
Diving deep.
Infuriating!
That's it! The basin!
Fire!
Share, Kree.
Dragon waits.
Malice intercepted a communique. Seems Steel Warband has a hidden headquarters. It must be somewhere in the basin.
If we can find and strike at Seal...
It'd be like digging our claws back into the territory. I need you to find that base.
On it.
I'm not too far from the basin, Riplock. I'll meet you there. That went smoothly enough. This is a find.
Thank you.
My sister always said Vangar was a two-faced blowhard.
She might think that Char's neutralized to Ryland.
We don't surrender. We protect each other.
Maybe you're right.
I taught Ryan what he was.
We're at the edge of the basin. Nothing here.
You were expecting flashing signs? Ryland's craftier than that.
Must have gotten it from you.
If I recall, I didn't make a cub all on my own.
Look around, Commander. Even a secret base has direction markers. Likely hiding in plain sight.
Report back when you've got coordinates.
Ryland's proving himself quite the strategist.
Seeing the leader he's turned out to be, not sure if I should be proud or terrified. Tough. Smart. Hate that he's letting Bangar use him like this.
You have to let him live with his own decisions, Ritlock.
Maybe. Someday. Not today. Guess sometimes a rock is just a rock.
I think I know how to get to the hidden entrance.
Finally. If Ryland's there, I'll tie him down and talk some sense into his thick head.
You've still got hope, then?
Got no choice.
Krisha, we've located the entrance.
I have your position, Commander. Malice and I will meet you there shortly.
As will I. Sounds like a mission for Imperators, huh? Disagree with your strategy. Again. A direct attack will take this base in half the time.
And give them warning to destroy whatever intel they've got in there.
What's the plan?
We have to assume we'll be outnumbered inside.
If you'd consulted me beforehand, I could have brought a war machine or two.
Regardless. Malice is right. We need to take this base quickly and quietly.
With a party this big?
I can cloak a few of us so we won't be seen. But lumber around like a tank, and they will hear you.
Why don't Ridlock and I stay out here? Cover your tail. Schmoder, we could use some extra hands. Iron, guard.
Yes, sir!
I've got your back, Commander.
Keep your eyes open. Communications from Bangar, intel about their next strategies. Whatever you find, we can use it.
Attack my target!
I'm hit. I could rig it to blow.
We don't know what or who's on the other side of that door.
Enemy combatants.
I'd feel better if we had line of sight. Let's find a quieter way to get these doors open.
Could be a key around here somewhere.
Attack my target!
That should do it. Let's get the hall door open. She's his second. Her life is worth more than her death. To Ryland. To us.
want to use her as a bargaining chip.
Taking her prisoner will bring Ryland back to the table.
We don't want your cub at the table. We want him off the table.
There's daylight between Ryland and Bangar. We can use it. Get Ryland to see reason and switch sides.
Spare her and we look weak. Eradicate these traitors. Win the war. That's the goal.
I thought the goal was the survival of the Char.
Grisha, I understand the impulse. But isn't this off mission? We must push north, stop Bangar before he can wake Jormag.
Here's where things get
hot. If we can bring Ryland around and steal with him, we can use their strength, their intel, against Bangar.
You want to bring him to heel, send him this one's head on a pike.
Ugh, the great diplomat.
Grisha, the last parley with Ryland didn't end well. What makes you think this can work?
It's what we do for Warband.
Kree's right. He'll come. Might even listen.
Steel doesn't answer to you anymore. And you don't know Ryland at all.
Shut up, Centurion. I want you alive, but I don't need you conscious.
Duh, this is insanity.
But if it works, it could end the war without further bloodshed.
Bunch of naive cubs, all of you.
I can get a message to Ryland.
Quietly. We need him to come alone.
I'm going back out to win the war.
Good. All the noise you make will give Malice cover.
Ritlock and I can help with that.
Fine. Meet me at the Iron Pavilion.
Rather stick an iron spike in my eye, but fine.
This is a find!
I'm the last one in my warband who hasn't defected.
When did they leave?
A little over a week ago. I know the legions are supposed to be in this together, but I feel really alone.
Being out here, at ease. Everything's empty. Just keep moving forward. That's all we can do.
Last thing she did was give me her dagger. Said to give it to her cub.
Where's her cub stationed?
She was outside the village. Heard
give
the whole
me a
band
report.
Kicked off with a surprise attack.
All right.
What are you gonna do with me?
I'm just gonna say it. I get bad vibes from Ryland.
I'm stabbing him right
well, he's our enemy, so. Yeah.
No.
I'm right. You just don't want to admit Kreisha's incompetent. Kreisha's the leader Blood's always needed. If she'd been in charge, we wouldn't be in this mess.
She made this mess. And Bangar's the only one strong enough to clean it up. Any idiot can see that.
Ruinbringer's a pathetic excuse for a Char. So maybe you belong on his side.
You're a jackass. If I left, who'd watch your back? I'm the last one in my warband who hasn't defected.
When did they leave?
A little over a week ago. I know the legions are supposed to be in this together, but I feel really alone.
Being out here doesn't help. Everything seems emptier. Just keep moving forward. That's all we can do.
I'm just gonna say it.
Last thing she did was give me your dagger. Said to give it to her cub.
So, where's her cub stationed?
She was outside the village.
Give me a
heard the whole band got picked off.
Seems off about that guy.
What are you gonna sure you're not jealous of his chiseled physique?
You know I'm right. You just don't want to admit Kreisha's incompetent.
Kreisha's the leader of Blood's own. She'd been in charge.
She made this mess. And Bangar's the only one strong enough to clean it up. Any idiot can see that.
Ruinbringer's a pathetic excuse for a char. So maybe you belong on his side.
You're a jackass. If I left, who'd watch your back?
assignment for me.
Last thing she did was give me her dagger.
I'm the last one in my warband who hasn't defected.
When did they leave?
A little over a week ago.
I know the legions are supposed to be in this together, but I feel really alone.
Any news?
Being out here doesn't help.
At ease.
Makes everything.
Want to start something?
Just keep moving forward. That's all we can do.
At ease.